Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to do chapter number 7, multiplications. Okay, so what are multiplications? Multiplication is a quick way of adding groups of things. Multiplication is a quick way of adding group of things. किसी भी चीज को जब हम groups में add करते हैं, that is multiplication. Okay? Each group must have the same number of things. What? Each group has same number of things. Arsh Maheshwari, don't scribble in between. Here are 4 groups of oranges. They are 3 oranges in each group. You can see here, 3 oranges in each group. Yes, 4 oranges, 4 groups made of 3 each groups. So there are 12 oranges all together. So 4 groups of 3 is 12. Chitransh, lower your hand. I will not take, I am doing recording. Okay, lower your hand. So next is repeated addition. In simple way, we can say multiplication is a repeated addition. Adding the same number over and over is called multiplication. 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 equals to 12. So that means if we want to do, if we want to add 3 4 times, agar humko 3 number ko 4 times add karna hai, uski bajaye hum kya karenge? 3 into 4. यानी 3 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 करेंगे तो भी आंसर 12 ही आएगा. ओके, आवर आंसर विल बी 12. 3 इनटू 4, इफ वी विल डू लाइक दिस देन आल्सो आवर आंसर विल बी सेम. सो इट सेव्स आवर टाइम. यस और नो? मल्टीप्लिकेशन सेव्स आवर टाइम व्हेन वी हैव टू डू रिपीटेड एडिशन. वी take the small procedure, that is multiplication. Ek ki cheez ko bar bar jab humko over and over we have to add it, that means we have to do multiplication over there. Pay attention, Arsh Maheshwari, pay attention. Equal groups. What is equal groups? Each group has the same number of objects. Like we have made 4 groups, that means in that 4 groups the members are 4. Means 4 in 4 groups there will be 4 members in each group. That means equal division of the members is done like this. So here we can see 4 tortoises in one circle and 4 tortoises in second circle. There are 2 groups and each group has 4 turtles in it. How many turtles? 4 turtles in it. That means 4 into 2. First we will count the inner numbers. How many turtles are there? 4. Then we will count the outer circles. That means 2. 4 into 2. So we can write it like this. 4 into 2. So 4 turtles multiply by 2 equals to 8. Okay, when we multiply 4 turtles into 2, that is 8. And when we count like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then also they are 2. Sorry, 8. Then also they are 8. So which took me easier? Which procedure was easier? This one. When I multiply, it took few minutes. And when I was counting each turtle, it was taking a little time. So I believe this is the easiest way. Yes? Now, next. What does equal means? If all group of things are equal, it means that they are same. Means things are same, groups are same, and they are equal. Each vase has how many flowers? One purple, one light purple, and one orange flower. So how many flowers we have in all? So what we will do? 1, 2, 3 flowers. And how many vases are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we will do 3 flowers into 4 vases equals to, now we will tell the table of 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12. So our answer is 12. That means when we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have in total 12 flowers in 4 vases. So each vase has 3 flowers. So they are equal. Like this, we can understand the multiplication. Now, multiplication can be described as adding together equal groups of the same number. This is called repeated addition. I told you, 2 flower, 3 vases. 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals to 6. Or we can say 2 into 3 are 6. 2 threes are 6, like this. Here, there are 3 groups with 4 mice. Okay. To find the total number of mice, you can either write 4 plus 4 plus 4 equals to 12, or you can write 4 and how many groups are there? 3. 4 into 3 equals to 12. Okay, now this one. How many birds are sitting? We can see there are 4 birds sitting on a branch. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many branches we can see? 1, 2, and 3. Kitni branches dekh rahe hain? 3. So 4 birds into 3 branches equals to 12. Our answer is 12. Now we have cherries. So we can see 2 cherries together. That means the group of 2 cherries are together. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals to 8. Or you can say 2 into 1, 2, 3, 4 groups equals to 8. Got it? Next. For each model, write equal groups as repeated addition. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. But the easiest way is, now I will unmute you one by one and then ask you. Arav Agarwal, unmute by your side. Now, how we will do this one? Can you see my arrow move?
Yes, ma'am.
Haan, bol. Arrow dikh raha hai. Gino.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. There are 6 cups, right? Many cups yes. are there? 6 cups. Yes, then? There is some noise at your end. Please stop that noise.
2, 4, 6.
What we will do, write like this. 6.
6. Into
plus
4 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 equals 2.
Now you can count 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12.
6 4 are 18, 6 4 are 24, 6 5 are 12.
How many cups are there? 6 ones are 6, 6 2 are 12, 6 3 are 18, 6 4 are 24. So you can write 24 over here. Okay?
Yes.
Mute by your side. Now, Abhinav, unmute by your side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
How many apples?
10.
And this
what should I write? That means, see, don't count again and again. That means they are equal.
They are equal.
So they are equal. That means one is 10, then this is also 10, and this is also 10. 10 plus 10
plus 10. Again.
10. Now tell me the table of 10 three times.
10 three times. Batao. 10 three is the?
1, 3, 9, 10, 10 ones are 10, 10 ones are 20, 10 threes are 13. So you have to write it like this. So it will take lesser time to do your sums, right?
Okay.
Mute yourself. Mute yourself. Alokik, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am. This
one.
1, 2, 3, 4.
How many buns are there?
Ma'am, 4. 4 buns. 4.
Okay. 4 and 4.
4 plus 4.
How many times I have to write? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times I have to write before. Then I will write 3 times I have written.
7.
4, 5, 6, 7. Should is it correct? I have written 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay. Is it correct? Is it correct? I am asking you.
4, 8, 10, 7.
Yes. 4, 7 are 28. Okay.
28.
Okay, correct. Now mute by your side. Arjun, unmute by yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Why were you absent in class, English class?
Ma'am?
Good, ma'am. Why were you absent? Ma'am is asking. Well, ma'am, I was in washroom actually.
Ma'am, I was...
Ma'am, he was in washroom and he attended the class in last 15 minutes actually.
Okay, so I was actually I had taken the attendance before only.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, never mind. Now, tell me how many chocolates are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And how many groups are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So how many times I will write 6?
How many times?
7 times.
So just count it whether I have written 7 times or not.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, only 6 times I have written. Now it's okay.
7.
Yes. Now count how many in total. How will we count?
42. 6, 7, 6, 6, 2, 12, 6, 3, 18, 6, 4, 30, 24, 6, 5, 36, 6, 7, 42.
Correct. 6, 7, 42. Correct. Mute by your side. So this is like this. Okay. Now, next we will take Arsh Maheshwari.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, now good morning. How many bananas are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No, not like this. In one circle, how many bananas are there? 6.
One circle mein kitne banana hai? 6.
Yes. Then, how many circles are there?
3.
So, how many times we will write 6?
6 plus 6.
How many times?
3 times.
Now we will speak the table of 6 3 times. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are
18.
18, yes, correct. So our answer is 18. Now you can check it whether your table is correct or not by counting all these of the bananas together. Yes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That means your answer is correct. How will you check?
18.
You will check it like this. Okay? Now, mute. Bhavyan Chaudhary, unmute by your side.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. How many teddy bears are there?
1, 2, 3.
3. How many times?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6.
Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is it correct?
Say.
Okay, it is correct. Yes. So tell me the answer. Tell me the 80. Table of 3 6 times.
80.
18. What will you say? 18.
18.
Not teen.
तीन बोला है
तीन
यस एन आना चाहिए ना लास्ट में आपका वाई आ रहा है 80 मीन्स 80 हो जाएगा वी वॉन्ट टू से 18 यस वेरी नाइस म्यूट चतुरांश अनम्यूट बाय योर साइड Only 10 minutes are left. Little bit faster. Chitransh, jaldi kare beta.
Ma'am, please repeat the question.
Repeat the question. Question is on the board. Question is on the screen. You can see the arrow moving. Na? That question. Rest all are solved.
2 plus 2, 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2.
Chitransh, Chitransh, can you see my arrow moving?
Not 22.
Chitransh, you are not paying attention in the class. I am muting you. Sorry for that.
Six plus six, 12.
Okay, fine. Mute by your side. Pay attention in the class, otherwise, I'm not going to ask you. From the next time, pay attention, okay? Okay, next. Devansh, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am.
What do you have to do?
2 plus 2 plus 2.
First, count how many balls are there in this block.
One, two balls.
And two how balls. Many blocks?
3 blocks.
So, how we will solve? 3 into 2. What is 3 into 2?
Tell the table of 3 two times.
6.
So answer is 6, right? So when we add 2 plus 2 plus 2, then also our answer is 6. In both ways we are correct, but we can choose the easiest way we find. जो हमको इजी लगता है टाइम कंज्यूमिंग कम लगता है हम उस तरीके को ज्यादा प्रेफर करते हैं इज इट करेक्ट यस और नो यस ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट धारवी अनम्यूट बाय साइड
यू नो
सेकंड वन
फोर
इन वन ब्लॉक वी हैव 4 सर्कल्स It is
1 plus 2, 4, 1.
Now yes. We have 2 block like this. That means we have to write 4 two times.
Yes. How many 2 4s are?
2 4 times.
Jo se bolo.
2 4 times.
8. Now 4 add 4 is also 8. The both answers are same like this. Okay. After. Garv, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me the next. What are you waiting for?
3 2 6.
Very good. 2 3s are 6.
6.
First is 2, then we will speak 2 3s are 6 like this. Okay. आई बात समझ में नहीं आई.
समझ में आ गई.
आ गई. Very nice. Mute. Garvit, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am.
Ye bolo next. Yes, ma'am. Kya?
ये वाला बेटा थर्ड नंबर.
ओके मैम.
फोर्थ
नंबर. फोर्थ बोल.
वन टू थ्री. वन थ्री में थ्री थ्री बॉक्स.
थ्री
इंटू थ्री. थ्री थ्री जा नाइन.
वेरी. सो
मुझे थ्री थ्री जा नाइन पता.
तुझे थ्री टू से तो नहीं पता.
ओके म्यूट बाय योर साइड. गर्व सॉरी गर्वित म्यूट बाय साइड. हितार्थ अनम्यूट बाय साइड. हितार्थ.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tell me the next one.
Three into three.
No.
बोलो three की double.
Five वाला. Fifth number सम ना. One of each.
Wow.
कितने blocks हैं? How many blocks are there?
Four.
So four into?
Four into four.
So four ones are?
Four.
Correct.
Four.
Correct. Mute by your side. Now after Karanveer, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am.
Speak.
Two.
Two. Two and two. Two plus two plus two.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Answer is 10.
Answer is
10.
10. How come, beta? How come? Which sum you are doing? Can I know? Which sum are you doing?
9 to 5.
It is only two balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 into 2 is
6.
So
main upar wala pooch rahi hoon chalo.
This one. I am on the new page beta. I am on the new page.
Ye wala iske andar pehle vowels count ye sab count kar.
Main confusion ho gaya tha.
It's okay darling. Now do.
ग्रुप्स कितने बेटा?
थ्री.
अंदर बॉल्स कितने?
टू.
थ्री की डबल टू बार बोलो.
थ्री अंदर थ्री की डबल.
हाँ.
सिक्स.
करेक्ट. लाइक दिस यू हैव टू डे. ओके. एंड टू प्लस टू प्लस टू आर आल्सो सिक्स. ओके.
थ्री इनटू टू बार बोलो.
बोल रहे थे कितना अंदर बॉल्स है? टू. टू इनटू थ्री. बोल के दिखा.
टू इनटू
थ्री. Unmute by your side. You mute by your side. Karthik, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am.
Do the next one. What? Yes.
10.
You will tell me. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups. Set of 2 in each group. 1, 2, like this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yes. You have to write it like this. You don't have to count and write. You have to make yourself do the sum like this, in which way I am teaching you. Because it's multiplication. It's not addition here. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Kavya, unmute by your side.
Yes, ma'am.
Wait.
Oh.
Now do this one. बैली इज वन है ना, सेकंड नंबर, सेकंड नंबर फास्ट.
ओके मैम.
ओनली वन. ओके वी विल डू दिस टुमारो फ्रॉम काव्य बिकॉज़ आई थिंक लेस देन
मैम मैम
यस वी विल राइट. यस डार्लिंग यस स्टॉप डोंट शाउट. We will write.